So if you have gone anywhere, really, I don't care if you're a hunter or not a hunter, you may not have noticed a tire that says no hunting, but you've definitely driven past one. But anybody who does hunt has certainly seen the old beat up tire hanging over the fence post that says no hunting. And no, I am not anti-private land. I love to imagine living in a world where all the tires say this, go hunting, instead of no hunting.